Therefore, I, Uhuru Kenyatta, under the authority vested in me as the President of the Republic of Kenya, do hereby order and direct that in testimony to the high esteem in which the people of Kenya hold President John Pombe Magufuli, the Republic of Kenya will observe a 7-day period of national mourning, and also that as a symbol of our enduring respect for the fallen president, as well as our solemn solidarity with the people and the nation of the United Republic of Tanzania, the flag of the East African Community and the flag of the Republic of Kenya shall be flown at half mast at all public buildings and public grounds and wherever else throughout the entire territory of the Republic of Kenya and at all Kenya's diplomatic missions abroad from today, Thursday, the 18th of March, 2021, until sunset on the day of the funeral. May the soul of President John Pombe Magufuli rest in eternal peace.